California girls, they're really surfable. Bikinis on top and a cherry on top.
What is it about California girls that is so special? How about Minnesota girls?
I don't know, what do Minnesota girls have to offer that California girls don't?
I know a place with summer, winter, spring, and autumn. 10,000 lakes, finding a beach is not a problem. Chewing lutefisk, lying underneath the pine trees. Lumberjacks, bust their axe, trying to creep a little sneak peek at us. You could travel the world, but nothing comes close to a green belt toast. Once you angle with us, you'll be falling in love. Minnesota girls, we're unforgettable. Waterproof boots and flannel on top. Wind-shaped skin will turn your life to popsicles. Minnesota girls, our spam is fryable. Farm fresh fun, we're working every block. Midwest represent, now zip your jackets up. Stars in the sky, instead of only on the sidewalks. We jam in my van, Prince is on the stereo. You could travel the world,
to shovel this snow is heavy. Oof, duh, the big Midwest. These are the girls I love the best. I met her at Lake Wobegon, 34 degrees with no coat was on. She's a hometown girl. We went to Valley Fair, did the tilt-a-whirl, and then on the Mall of America. California dude, would you please stop staring, bruh? Keep on staring onto Target Field. Ask Joe Maurer, these burns are real. Outside ball, we're hanging out. We'll play through hail without a doubt. You got the Lakers, we've got the Wolves. That comparison was terrible. I regret that line, I'll take it back. I'm Paul Bunyan, check out my axe. I'm a real man's man, I just wanna show ya, cause representing in Minnesota.